evening, everyone. Welcome to tonight's holiday concert. Thank you all for coming out this evening. The first piece on the program is a circus march by Carl E. Double called Bravura. It was written about 1919. Circus marches are supposed to go faster the better. That's almost a gallop, but it's not quite. So there's different tempos we can go with that. Sometimes you hear that piece a little slower, sometimes a little faster, but that's where we want to go with it. So the next piece on the program, you are going to have the pleasure of seeing someone much younger than myself on the podium. We are lucky enough to have a student teacher with us this quarter from UW-Whitewater. She's actually getting double duty. She's sharing this classroom experience with both myself and Mrs. Wessel at the middle school. The piece that she's going to be conducting is called Cowboy Christmas. It's a medley. It's kind of like a piece we did last year or the year before called Secret Agent Santa. They take Christmas carols and they put a different little spin on them. So those of you that are old enough, I'm not implying anything, but you'll hear excerpts from the Magnificent Seven in this towards the end of it. So with that, I'd like to welcome to the stage, and please help me in welcoming Ms. Kayla Kuhn from UW-Whitewater.
Thank you.
recognize the tunes in there? I won't do it. So, we'll, before we play the next piece is not, well, it's a Christmas carol, but it's not one you're going to recognize. It's from the Appalachian region of the eastern United States. So, it's a really pretty lyrical tune that I found, and it's a good piece for us to work on our tuning and our blend and our balance, especially given the fact that today was the only day we got to rehearse in this space, and it's considerably different than our band room, which is right next door. Take these 98 people and stick them in that band room, and it's a little differently acoustically sounding than out here. They're doing a great job with it. This piece and the piece that you just heard, we were lucky enough to be chosen by NBC 15 out of Madison. They're going to be here tomorrow afternoon. They're going to record this band, and at 10 o'clock on Christmas Eve, if you go to NBC 15 out of Madison, you will hear this band with, actually hear and see this band with about five or six other bands performing via, like I said, they're going to come in film and then they're going to broadcast it. So we were lucky enough to be chosen for that with some of the other best bands. Thank you. you haven't been to one of our concerts before, you're probably like, what are they doing right now? Well, this is what they're doing. What we do here at the high school is that we do chair tests 3 times a year, and the students are ranked, and that's the order they are in your program. But I always think that in order to have everybody have a more well-rounded musical experience, we need to give them the chance to play all the parts. So usually in most band music, the clarinet section, for example, they have first part, second part, third part. Well, if all you do is play third part, you tend to play just lower notes, and you don't broaden your horizon, you play the middle notes and the high notes. So in between every tune, that's why the students are getting up and moving around, because they play different parts on every song. And I say that again because there's a lot of new people up here, if you haven't figured that out yet. This is the biggest band that's been on this stage in at least the last 10 to 15 years. And this is the largest freshman class we've had. Out of 98 students, there's 40 freshmen up here. So, we're a young band, but we're learning a lot quickly, and you're going to hear that in this next piece, which is probably the most challenging piece on the program. This is called The Eighth Candle. This is not a Christmas tune. This is a Hanukkah song. So we have not played a Hanukkah song since I've been here, and I've been wanting to do this for the last couple of years, and it finally fit in the program. So this is a Hanukkah song. It starts off with a very lyrical piece. You're going to be treated to a lovely clarinet section that plays the opening theme, and then they're joined by some of the other upper woodwinds, and it stays nice and lyrical and smooth for about the first third of the piece. And then we take off, and then you start to hear percussion, and the brass comes in, and it turns into a dance. So it's a nice lyrical opening that turns into a dance celebration as we go into the end of it. So I hope you enjoy the evening. Thank you. that one gives the players and myself a workout. You'll notice that one of the teaching aspects of that piece is they have to learn about six different time signatures. There's 4-4, 5-4, 6-4, 5-8, 3-4, and 2-4. I think that's all the ones out there. So that's a lot. And 5-8 is odd because it doesn't have a strong downbeat. So they're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that takes a little groove to get them used to playing in that time signature. The last piece we're going to play on the concert, you will definitely recognize. We've had two pieces tonight that have had trumpet horn whinnies in them. The second piece on the program, Cowboy Christmas, had a horn whinny in it. This one's going to have one, too, at the end. Before we play our last piece, again, I'd like to thank you all for coming. If you're in the more musical, festive mood this week, please come back Tuesday night at 7 o'clock in this building. We have the middle school's band and choir concert, so you're going to see 7th grade band, 8th grade band, and the 7th and 8th grade the 8th grade jazz band, and then also the 7th grade choir and the 8th grade choir. Then Thursday night, also in this building, all of the high school choirs will be performing, and that is 4 choirs, if I recall correctly, Ms. Wickshire, or yell at me if I'm wrong, but yeah. I think it's 4. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah, good, I think you're right. 4 curricular choirs, one of which will be the premier performance. There's a mixed choir of about 50 voices, which has not been in this building before. Those of you that don't know Ms. Wickshire, she's up in the back taping. She's done an excellent job this year with the choir program here at home. So, with that, we're going to play our last tune. One nice thing, usually I tell you guys that we have to strike the stage, so be patient. We don't have to do that because there's another concert in here tomorrow and we're taping. So your students, as soon as we get done with this one, as soon as they put their stuff away, they're free to go. So stop out in the lobby. There's cookies and drink and stuff like that. So with that, we will finish the program with Sleigh Ride. I'd like to thank you for coming tonight and have a happy